In my way. All right. Good morning or evening or afternoon, wherever you are. This is Lady Lilith, and I am doing a hashtag from Corina. And I will write down the questions for the hashtag, and it's hashtag witchy bucket list. So here are my answers. Number one, name your top six witchy things you really want to do. So I really want to do dowsing rods, oils, potions, glamour, the spirit board, scrying, and tea leaf reading. So, number two, I have to turn my, I put it in my Book of Shadows. That's where all my hashtags are going to be. So, number two is what places I would like to visit that are witchy, and that is Scotland, Ireland, Romania, Salem, Europe, and Italy. And then the things I want to buy that are witchy: books, can't have enough books, herbs, crystals, real cauldron, candles, and oils. All right. The things that I found in my six tops, nature things that I found outdoors is pine cones, feathers, my staff, Widow of the Wisp, that was a couple years ago, flowers, and memories. Okay, so the things that I would like to make are oils, scrying mirror, salves, blessed water, and flower hats. And my last one of the witchy people I would like to visit, this one was really hard because there were so many people that I would love to see that are really close to me, but I was able to narrow it down to six. Okay, so Aqua Witch, Random Witch, Corina, my mentor JoJo, Holly Sherman, which is my witchy sister, another witchy sister, and Willow Moonshine. And this is my bucket list. So, and I will put the questions in the description box for everyone to copy and do if they want to do. Have a blessed day. Oh, and Fridays are going to be my hashtag Friday. So I'll be doing all my hashtags on Fridays. Bye. And stay blessed. Have a wonderful and magical weekend. Mwah. Love y'all all.